Hallo und willkommen zurück, Disco Elysium. Ich bin euer Udo und wir sind wieder auf dem Weg, einen Fall aufzuklären. Wir sind gerade in ein Apartmenthaus mit einem möglichen Zeugen. Schauen wir mal, ob wir den Zeugen finden. Which notices and missing irgendwas mit. Logic plus 1, Authority minus 1. Take all. Schauen wir mal. Flip-up sunglasses are fashionable in the old, but have since lost the popularity. Der Fingold Alloy, wir werden besser in Things in Logic plus Authority, braucht kein Mensch. Reaction Speed. Was haben wir eigentlich bei Reaction Speed? Haben wir da einen, irgendeinen Bonus? Nein, haben wir nicht. Okay, wir können später Reaction Speed erhöhen, wenn wir wieder irgendwo rüberspringen müssen. This box is filled with cleaning chemicals, smells of laundry, detergent. Okay. An old shoe rack, boots, sneakers and old things. These shoes come in three different sizes. Da wohnt also eine Familie. Apartment 12. A loud rumbling snore comes from it within. Das könnte die Wohnung von Kuno sein, ha? Huh? Hallo, gehen wir bitte rein. Yes, wir haben ein Klo gefunden. These shower curtains are covered in some sort of slime. Oh Gott. Wir haben Geld gefunden. Und was ist das? Alkohol, Commodore Red. Yes. Alkohol. Large crimson bottle of cheap sugary wine, made of poverty sugar artificial taste enhancers, in the vague memory of grapes, guaranteed to color your lips. Ja. Schuhe. Mehr Geld. Keine Schuhe. Someone has drawn a five-pointed star on the wall. Mehr Geld. Zu viel Geld. Schauen wir mal, was da ist.
This door has been closed with a padlock. A chalk-drawn number on the board says number 11.
With a padlock.
No reply.
Okay.
It's a solid lump of metal, but the shackle is deeply corroded. A solid pair of chain cutters would make short work of it. Better whip out those cutters. You won't get very far otherwise.
Okay. Tools.
This door has been closed with a padlock. A chalk-drawn number on the board says number 11. The shackle snaps like a twig, and the lock falls to the floor with a little thud. It should...
After you, detective.
Okay. Na dann. Nach mir. Okay. Books of Critical Theory in the Monstrosities of Capital. On the Monstrosities of Capital. Okay. Photos of Revolutionaries posing with guns. Ich würde sagen, es ist ein Kommunist hier herinnen. A flamboyant poster of a white star. Real lithography. Okay. Was haben wir hier?
A plaster cast bust depicts a middle-aged man with impressive sideburns. The name on the plinth reads Kras Mazov.
Ah, ich glaube, das ist der Karl Marx in dieser Welt. Why does this tenant have a bust of Kras Mazov in their bedroom? Mass murderer, there's nothing cool about keeping his butt on your nightstand.
The white star, the photos on the wall. I think we have broken into the apartment of a young communard. How fitting. He was definitely controversial. The tenant here seems to like him.
Tja, he needs closer to inspect revolutionaries on the wall.
There aren't many communists around. Not after the revolution. Some youth still keep the ideology going, it seems.
Okay, haben wir noch was? Yes. 9mm Bullet. Yay. Munition. Und eine Launch Jacket. Sonst Conceptualization. Finde ich gut. Statt unserer Jacke vielleicht. A classic white summer jacket loved both by the Samarisian Communist Party and the accompanying subtropical trafficking, drug traffickers. So, it fits you well, regardless of your political ambitions. Was brauchen wir mehr? Esprit de corps oder conceptualization? Wir haben beides nicht im Plus. So, Esprit de corps haben wir im Plus durch die Jacke. Ah, mir gefällt diese weiße Jacke gleich viel besser als die grüne. Vor allem mit diesen gelben Dingern da ist das sehr gut. Gehen wir auf Electrochemistry hoch. Warum auch nicht? Wer auf Electrochemistry hört, weiß, worum es geht. Okay. Also da war jetzt nichts Interessantes drinnen. Da war auch noch eine Tür.
You hear someone walking around inside, rearranging the furniture. The number on the panel says 10.
Ah, da ist noch eine ältere Dame. Hm. Reden wir zuerst mit der älteren Dame.
Give me a moment.
Cleaning on her broom. Her knuckles white as bone. She seems to be having difficulty breathing.
The cold never does any good for my bronchitis.
Oh. Okay. Are you all right? Should I call a doctor?
I'm fine. Fine. Don't you worry about me.
Okay.
You're still worried. It's very worrying.
Vielleicht hätte ich meine Empathie nicht so hoch geben sollen.
Now, what do you want from me, policeman?
She's the cleaning lady. She knows the floor plan and the residence.
Yes, yes. I know who you mean. The scrawny boy who's always smoking like the devil, right?
Somewhere in the building, a child starts crying. You hear a radio tuned to a talk show and someone taking a shower.
Okay.
What's he in trouble for?
No trouble, I just want to talk to him.
Talk?
What was so funny about that?
He lives upstairs in room 28. go to the balcony. It's one of those doors there. He's usually home in the evening.
Thank you. We should go check out his apartment on the balcony. See if he's home.
I'm no one. Just an old woman who cleans these hallways. If you can call it living. I have a little room upstairs right next to the coal room.
Okay.
It's barely bigger than a closet. But I don't complain, no. I have my bed and my aching bones to keep me company. And that's all I need from this world.
Okay.
She hasn't spoken to anyone for a while. Even her sentences feel rusty.
Good.
Ask away, policeman.
Who lives in apartment 10?
No one lives there. It's been empty for months.
I heard someone walking inside.
Impossible. I would know if someone had moved in there. Maybe it's those countercultural people again. Breaking into a house like it's a public space. You're a policeman. Be good and take a look, will you?
Sure, I'll go see what I can find.
Great. Young people. They're worse than rats. You know, always littering the hallways with trinkets and empty beer cans. Oh, that one is a scientist. A future scholar.
Don't leave. His face is beaming.
I think he studies astrology at the community college.
Astrology.
Education's good. I always tell them to study. Something to do with all those stars around his door. He asked me to leave his drawings up on the wall.
You mean the star and antlers?
The symbol of what now?
You know, like in the World Revolution, you know, the ones who support the working class against capital. An ideology, it has some noble aims, but it's also been used to justify terrible bloodshed. It's for loons who have no idea how economy works. It's a symbol for contributing to the demise of our noble state in the name of some made-up world of equality. Okay,
I thought Revachol was the capital.
That's all.
She mumbles some kind of a response. Then
okay, wir können wahrscheinlich über andere Sachen auch fragen, aber die müssen wir uns zuerst anschauen, glaube ich mal. Thanks, I'm off. Waren wir dort hinten dieses Ding versucht aufzumachen? Ah, da kommen wir gar nicht rein, oder? Das ist gar nicht zum Öffnen. Interessant. Also können wir auch nichts fragen danach. Was ist das?
That isn't just a five-pointed star. It's an inverted white pentagram. Cradled in a wreath of antlers, the iconography of communism, in other words. The star and antlers was developed in the sixth decade of the last century and quickly adopted by Mezov and the communards during the revolution.
Interessant. Habe ich das jetzt geschafft und vorher offensichtlich nicht, wie ich vorbeigelaufen bin? Oder habe ich es mir zuerst anschauen müssen, bevor ich, naja, wurscht.
Even today, half a century after, the star and antlers retains the ability to evoke hope, disappointment and fear in equal measure.
Why is the star upside down?
To symbolize the toppling of the old order. Also, some social democrats were already using it.
What's the deal with the antlers?
The wreath of antlers represents a natural crown. It was about building a society that could exist in accord with the natural world and at the same time above it.
Why white?
Because white is the color of peace. You see noble aims, but also mountains upon mountains of corpses. They should have taken a more measured approach. Also, you're really smart. The price of idealism, unrestrained by humanism, never again.
Aber wenn wir das schon haben, wenn wir das Kommunismus-Ding schon haben, wahrscheinlich. Na gut, dann schauen wir mal da rein.
You hear someone walking around. The walking stops abruptly, but no one comes to the door. You can feel tension on the other side.
Ja, danke, Inland Empire.
A poor communard, from the looks of it. The room is barely bigger than a closet.
Just on the steps. Come closer, who is this? This is the police, open up.
Do I have to open the door?
As the other side walks right up to the door, her tone is now getting a defensive.
Do you have a warrant? I'm not obligated to open the door if you don't have a warrant.
Let's go. We don't have a reason to get inside that apartment.
Doch. Die alte Frau hat uns gerade.
It's generally easier to do things if you have literally any reason.
Excuse me? Of course not.
There's no sweet talking your way in there. Be official. You have plenty of reason to enter.
I don't need a warrant if I suspect there's been a break-in. Before you hear the door being unlocked.
Well, that was easy.
That was smart.
Ooh. Carsten. Schuhe! Können die Schuhe? Habe ich schon Schuhe an? Ja, ich habe Schuhe an. These Per and Ingersoll shoes have no lacing but a strap and buckle. Ah, oh, schon cool aus. Due to their elegant and affluent design, they have been described as the most advanced dress shoe. So advanced, in fact, that walking through slush and mud does not leave a single trace on them. Okay, was können die? Plus 1 to indirect modes of taxation. Was sind indirect modes of taxation? Affluent moneymaker man. Keine Ahnung, was es macht. Indirect modes of taxation. Okay.
The luxury of fine things. Just look at those black monk straps. After spending an entire day hustling, who's to say that you didn't deserve a pair of ridiculously expensive shoes on your tired feet?
Yeah, wer wohl? Niemand. You're right, beautiful things do make people happy. Oops, it's a fashion faux pas. Discard the fault in the shoes. Nein.
Beautiful things give you a rush. It's power. Craft in your style, draping your flesh in silk and leather, deciding how to present yourself to the world. Remember, when they come to take it away from you, you worked for those shoes. Whether you like it or not, wearing these shoes has made you more liberal. Ultra liberal.
Ah, die Schuhe machen mich ultraliberal, kapitalistisch.
They're either a gateway drug or a booster pack to get you deeper into free market ideology.
I see. Okay, na gut, das genaue Gegenteil von den Kommunisten, na gut.
Satisfied? My name is Marielle Charpentier, and I'm an agent with Martinez Realty Associates. I am not breaking in, as I have every right to be here. The keys, see?
Okay. Die schaut gruselig aus.
Her voice is really cheerful, despite her obviously hating you.
Do you want to see my ID as well? You can't legally ask for it, but why not? Want to see my residence permit too? Very well, but please make it quick. I need to be back in La Delta in an hour. I need to get it ready for the next lease, but as you can see, the previous tenant completely trashed the place.
They knew how to have a good time. Prehensible, who lived here?
It was some kind of a moribund old man who used to be a business owner. You'd think they'd make rent.
Mm-hmm.
But that was months ago. Anyway, was there anything you wanted, or is that it? I'm in a hurry.
Comes to the apartment down the hallway.
Oh, that's another huge mess. The former tenant owes us 3 months of rent. Three. We closed the apartment and planned on auctioning off the valuables, but... And again, I have no idea how stupid mistakes like this can even happen. But Ron, when he came to close the door, didn't close the neighboring door. And there's a hole in the wall.
Okay, das habe ich jetzt nicht verstanden.
A hole in the wall. Can you believe it? And then the tenant ran off with his stuff. He's gone. The money's gone. Just like that.
Okay.
The sum must have been puny.
When he has also disappeared, I think. It couldn't have been that much money. These apartments look pretty.
These apartments are perfectly fine. They have gorgeous architecture, a million real view of the bay, good ventilation, neighbors, life, spark, and they are affordable. I'll tell you, Martinez has a future. In a few years, it's going to blossom with artists and creatives and those radio computer wizards.
Ah. So, wait. What happened with the wall?
Don't ask me what happened with the wall. I have no idea how we're going to find the time or resources to fix it.
Okay.
Both apartments are now unrentable. Both.
That's all, thank you.
Of course.
Her eyes remain glazed over. She's been waiting for you to leave. A blister pack of medicine out of the box. You should take it. Hypnogamma? Ooh, fancy. Looks like a fine mattress. Was ist das? Boogie Street 46, seine Postcard. Wir könnten das alles verkaufen. This crumpled up postcard depicts an open air market in Boogie Street. Around 5 years ago, vendor smiles as dead roosters line his stalls, hung by their feet from canopy. Red blood flows onto the muddy street, blurry shadows of people pass. Okay. Gut. Wir haben also das gemacht. Schauen wir mal, was da ist. The door 9 is locked. Okay. Können wir es trotzdem öffnen? Na, offensichtlich ist es nicht wichtig. Apartment 8. Their mailbox is overflowing. Da wohnt also zurzeit niemand. Ah, ist noch was zum... Mehr Geld. The Graffito says, a firing squad for the rich. Sprechen wir mit der alten Dame nochmal.
Give me a moment.
Didn't find any counterculture people in apartment number 10. It was just a real estate agent setting up the room for new tenants.
I see. I hope some good people are finally going to move in. This place needs them.
Okay, yes, radio computer wizards are coming. They're gonna save the place and the economy. No one is coming. There will be nothing but squalor unless we start killing real estate agents. Das ist eine gute Aussage. Next, women and sexual deviants. That's who'll come. I'm sure everything will be fine. This apartment building needs slow change. Imperceptibly slow. Das ist super.
Yes. Well. I hope they're good people.
Your statements are too vague to comment on.
Yes, I'm off. Es kann man auch auf. Nein, kann man nicht aufmachen. Wir haben nicht das richtige Werkzeug. Wir brauchen dieses Teil hier. Wenn wir es dann aufmachen, auch nicht. The note reads, foreclosed by Martinez Realty Associates. Okay, also das schaut grautlich aus. The sea below looks cold and winter gray. Someone has torn down the wall. Ah, das ist das mit dem Loch. Das haben wir noch gar nicht gesehen und wir haben schon kommentieren können im Gespräch. Grocery list on the table and check. Oh, und mehr Money. Und noch so fett. Yes. Gibt's hier mehr? Nein. Da geht's zum Balcony. Und da geht's raus. Na, gehen wir zum Balcony. Das ist nicht der Balcony, auf dem er gestanden ist. Eine Plastikbox. Sehr gut.
Ruination has come. The broken arches betray the once grand history of this building. It towered over the harbor until it happened.
From a guess about what happened.
A great force from the northeast fired into the city. Heavy artillery shelled the coastline, fired from the water, a straight shot into Revachol.
Okay, gut. Und die Feinde der Revolution gewesen.
The tenement acted as a defensive wall against the worst of the shelling, until it was destroyed, and they had a direct firing line. Those arches acted as support for something greater than what you see now. Only three stories stand where 9 to 12 once did.
Okay.
Restoration has failed. What the shelling took out was never rebuilt.
Mm-hmm.
The waves of the Martinez Inlet roll over the fallen remains of the building. The dark waters obscure the better part of the remains.
Okay.
What didn't fall into the ocean was used as scrap. What wasn't used as scrap was thrown into the ocean.
Okay, ja.
A fleet, the combined armies of Occident and Grad, with Mesk volunteers, a five-nation army, hundreds of vessels.
Okay.
They massed airships further down in the Bay of Revachol. The artillery was so powerful. The ships not only required gyroscopic stabilization, they were anchored into the ocean floor as well.
Okay.
Many are still there to this day. If you squint, you can just barely see the shadow on the water, far in the northeast. Cannons still ready to placate Revachol.
Okay. Schaut so aus, als wären wir...
Coalition warship Archer can shoot 50 shells a minute on 20 coal-lined arches. They will reach the city in 58 seconds.
Okay, Enzyklopädie, das wollte ich vielleicht doch nicht wissen. Und wir sind genau in der Schusslinie gerade. Do you know who shelled our city?
The Coalition. But that was a long time ago. I think we should move on. It's chilly up here.
He does not like talking politics of this kind.
Okay. Dann nicht. Was? Ah. Oh. Auch jemand, mit dem wir sprechen können. Mehr Plastikflaschen. Bevor wir mit dir sprechen, gehen wir nochmal rauf. The door is locked, you can't get in. The air is new. Someone lives back here. Und mehr Geld. Above tarps flap in the wind. Rotten hammers and nails rust. Da gibt's auch eine Tür. Geht's da noch rückwärts? Nein. Wir müssen auf die Seite zum Dings. Na gut. Sprechen wir mit der jungen Dame.
A great torrent rushing down Rue de Esperance. You wait and see.
Okay. Cindy the Skull. Das scheint eine Künstlerin zu sein, so wie sie redet.
The streets will not flow red with anything. Who are you?
I'm Cindy the fucking Skull.
Ah, vielleicht doch keine Künstlerin.
Date of birth, blood type. The last time I was tested for Hep C.
Ich finde es interessant, dass sie Hepatitis C kennen in dieser Welt. Das ist eine Krankheit, die erst sehr vor kurzem bekannt wurde. We just want to know your name, little lady. No need to get defensive. Don't use the tone with me, I'm the law. Ja klar. Let's start with your blood type and from there. Hep, yeah. When were you last tested? Just answer some questions, okay? Okay, wir können natürlich fies zu ihr sein. Aber sie ist einfach nur irgendeine Göre, die Rotsachen anmalt wahrscheinlich. Want to know your name. Little lady, finde ich gut. No need to get defensive.
And here I was, trying to be polite. Just can't win with you pigs.
Despite the sass, she puts the brush aside.
A brush? An artist? The red splatter is urban expressionism.
Damit könnten wir die Wand anmalen.
That smell coming from her paint bucket. It's not paint. It's heavy fuel oil.
To the side, what are you looking at?
The lieutenant furrows his brow at another one of your eccentricisms.
Ah, da unten steht noch jemand auf einem Boot. She nods disdainfully toward the woman performing maintenance on the boat. Docked next to the pier.
Hatred, disgust. It's difficult to tell which of the two is more present in her girlish features.
Okay.
The woman on the boat does not notice her staring.
Choice, monsieur. Okay.
That Ozon, her. Someone's got to keep an eye on her.
Ozon is an archipelago. 2 days' travel away from Rivershore. Its moneyed residents, used to posh restaurants and upscale boutiques, rarely have reason to visit Martinez.
Who is she?
Probably the Wild Pines rep. We should talk to her. She's a professional negotiator, though. I have the feeling she will be very cooperative while telling us nothing.
Sehr gut, sehr gut.
You should take the lead. Ask her unexpected questions, you know? Do your thing. Don't be afraid to get a bit wacky. Throwing her off is our best bet.
Ja, das passt uns.
Good idea, piggies. Run along now. Fuck her shit up good. Impound that boat while you're at it. I'd like to watch her swim back to Ozan.
What are you doing to the wall?
Can't you tell? I'm painting a beautiful mural, an aerial graffiti visible from low orbit.
Visible from low orbit? That's awesome.
I haven't really started it yet. I'm waiting for the right words.
So you don't know what to write? Why are you so committed to defacing the building?
Have you ever tried your hand at graffiti? When faced with a blank wall, most people write unimaginative stuff, like pigs go home and Mono is here.
Okay.
We rarely see pigs round here, though. Just union cats. And my name's not Mona, so...
She wants it to be something true and total.
Why are you so committed to defacing the building?
This place is severely lacking in havoc. Not even the occasional trash can fire to break up the tedium.
Mm.
I thought I'd mix it up, you know, summon the forces of crime and social chaos with a wall-sized invitation.
Okay, thinks good.
Yeah.
You have an opportunity and an opinion on that. I love public art. Don't mind us. Keep doing what you're doing. I'm gonna have to stop you to this hooliganism. Actually, I don't have an opinion. I lied.
Thanks. I'm sure the inspiration will come to me now that I have an official RCM stamp of approval.
She means the opposite. You've listened.
Danke, Rhetorik.
You've
lessened her desire to deface the building. Finde ich gut. I need some paint and your brush too. Is that heavy fuel oil?
Red dyed heavy fuel oil, intended for exclusive use in government vehicles, to be precise.
Okay.
What did you think I was using? Aquarelles? Sucked it out of a cop's fuel tank myself. Back in Jamrock.
She really did it. She's proud of it, too.
Oh, fumes are bad for you, okay? But I hand it over. That's some clever cultural commentary.
You ain't seen nothing yet, Piggy Boo.
Did you know anything about the recent murder?
I ain't no snitch, Pigstein. Go forth and forage in someone else's shit. No shortage of squealers in these parts.
Okay.
Actually, there is a shortage of people who talk to us in a normal, calm, informative manner.
That's like good, Kim. Ah, oh, Kim
we
is super.
We weren't put on this earth to make your life pleasant, fucko.
So, jetzt zum absolut Wichtigsten in diesem Gespräch. Wir brauchen Ihre Farbe.
What for?
I'm doing renovation. It's boring, but necessary. For my motor carriage, we're going undercover. The apocalypse is coming. I need to warn people. For art. It's for art, okay?
Well, if it's for art. But what kind of art are we talking about?
To be honest, I haven't really thought of anything yet, but I'm sure I will. Everything is sad and shit, and we need art to make it okay. Just give me the brush. Grand art, art deluxe, the artiest, the most groundbreaking, the... Ah ja, das ist natürlich unseres.
Let me stop you right there, Piggy. You have no idea, do you? No idea. No brush? Fuck off.
Oh, come on. Don't crush a man's dreams like that. I hope you're happy. Cool, no brush then. Not a problem.
There, Piggy. I guess art just isn't really you. Because you suck. In life.
Nein! Wir brauchen eine 18. Echt jetzt? 18. Wir haben Conceptualization 6. Das heißt, wir müssen 12 würfeln mit 2 Sechsseitern. Das ist nicht möglich. Und es ist eine rote. Wir werden das nicht gleich machen. Vielleicht schaffen wir es noch irgendwie.
Watch your back. Ungulate. You've got eyes on you.
Ich will dieses Ding haben. Was haben wir eigentlich gekriegt? Ah, die Flasche. Na gut, schauen wir mal da rein, bevor wir irgendwas anderes machen. Wo gehen wir da hin jetzt? Oh, der Heizraum. Someone's been sleeping here recently. Okay. Cindy. Enough cold to last for several winters. Smells of chemicals. Hosen. Und was ist das? Geld. Das hat sich hier wahrscheinlich versteckt. Und hier geht's wieder raus, nehme ich mal an. Aber wir haben es gefunden. Pech für dich, Cindy. Schauen wir mal, wenn wir nochmal mit ihr sprechen. Es muss noch einen zweiten Ausgang zum Balkon geben, nehme ich mal an.
Hello again, officers. Have you come to admire my mural?
Is that the cool room yours?
Ooh. Not only have you found my address, you've discovered my biggest secret. I'm a coal miner.
Really, you're a miner. Don't you have a real home? Sie ist wie Kuno. Ach Gott, sind die alle verrückt. It's not the nicest place, but I guess it'll have to do.
It doesn't have to do anything at all. Nothing does. Like me. Right now, I'm doing nothing at all.
The inspiration will come to her once hell is set loose on the streets. It's too calm right now.
Really? Das ist eine dumme Frage. Of course hat sie kein Real Home, weil wenn sie ein Real Home hätte, dann wäre sie wohl dort.
Yes, I keep hoping a shaft will collapse on me, but somehow it never happens.
Okay.
Does anyone in a city like this? Shoot, Piggy. It's what you do, isn't it?
Ah, okay, wir haben plus 1 gekriegt für das, dass wir wissen, wo sie wohnt. Mal schauen, ob wir noch mehr Plusse kriegen. Irgendwie, irgendwann, irgendwo. Wahrscheinlich hätten wir im Gespräch auch irgendwas kriegen können. Okay, da geht's nicht weiter. Erst lasst uns wieder reingehen. Und schauen, ob wir woanders rauskommen. Ah, ich sehe außerdem gerade, es dauert schon recht lang. Wir werden für heute Schluss machen. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Bis später dann. See you.